Meghan Markle, 37, and Kate Middleton, 36, are both married to British princes. While the Duchess of Cambridge has three children, Meghan is pregnant with her first child. How does their pregnancy body language compare? Meghan Markle is expecting her first baby with Prince Harry, 34, in the spring. Kate Middleton gave birth to her third baby in April. She has three children with Prince William, 36, Prince George, 5, Princess Charlotte, 3, and Prince Louis. An expert has told Express.co.uk that Meghan will be an openly doting and enthusiastic mother, based on her tactile pregnancy behavior. Kate, on the other hand, is more subtle, and quietly besotted white her children. Body language expert Judy James told Express.co.uk, Meghan's bump cradling also suggests she will be an openly doting and enthusiastic mother. Kate's response to baby Louis has been subtly doting and quietly besotted, but Meghan become a first-time mother at an age when Kate has just given birth to her third child, and the excitement in her facial expression compared to Kate's calmer happiness signals reflects that. Kate Middleton's more formal approach was revealed during her pregnancy with Prince Louis. Judy said, Kate's bump behavior is very indicative of her rather more formal, careful and understated approach to being a royal, while Meghan's more open style of sharing her story leads to the kind of announcement gestures that form a very public declaration of her delight and pride at being a mother-to-be. Professional Kate did not appear to change her body language during her pregnancy. Kate's response to her bump is confident, practical and very much business as usual, Judy explained. Her coat is worn to part cover it and her body language looks unchanged by her pregnancy. You'd probably look at her face rather than her bump and, put bluntly, she probably wouldn't get a seat on a bus using subtle bump body language like this, while Meghan's much more obvious and emphatic pregnancy signals would get people buzzing up in an instant. Meghan Markle, on the other hand, has been far more hands-on when it comes to holding her growing bump. Meghan has been a bump toucher from the day her pregnancy was announced, though, and every fiber of her body language, from the bump covering hands to the knowing, excited smile, lets us know she's pregnant and wanting everyone else to know too. Meghan has also been very keen to communicate with the public about her pregnancy, unlike Kate. She recently spoke about her due date to a fan in Sandringham on Christmas Day, and told others at a public event recently, "I feel very pregnant today." Judy said, "This more open signaling suggests a desire to bring her pregnancy into the conversation as her favorite topic of choice. It creates open rapport with the people she's meeting rather than keeping a more private approach to the baby." Meghan is clearly far more happy and comfortable with public sharing than are more traditional royals, and her naturally tactile and eloquent behavior has always been very much of a tie sign to send out conversational signals to the widest audience, while royals like Kate will be more used to keeping a slightly formal distance. Meghan Markle's due date has been the source of much speculation since her pregnancy was announced. Royal well-wisher Karen Anvil took to Twitter after meeting Meghan, revealing she said there wasn't long left to go. For Meghan Markle, twins are thought to be on the cards by many. The Daily Star reported that a high-ranking courtier has placed a bet on the couple becoming parents to two babies in the spring.